jimpies.
No, we do.
Okay, so I have a switch, and that's leading to the negative. So it gets its ground, and then it can't because of the switch. Then I turn the switch on, and it does get its ground. That leads to the voltmeter. And the voltmeter gets its positive right there. So simple as that. Positive and negative. The switch on the negative. And for this, I just shoved the wires in there. What I could do is tap into there or use a Y connector.
But so that's how I did it. And here's the reassembly.
I don't bother with the screws because I take it apart all the time.
I am.